How cold is it in Canada today? Well, I've seen this done in Yellowknife, but I'm actually in downtown Toronto. And if I put hot water in this glass and toss it over my balcony, it's going to evaporate before it falls 2 stories. Find out more about what makes Canada Cool on CanadaCool.com or join Canada Cool's 43,000 followers on Twitter at CanadaCool.